basically let him at armor. And most of us swing. Let that come against your body. Just,
you know, this is a little different.
And if your partner starts to move back already, that's a little bit early. I want him to stay here. I want him to go all the way from here.
He's still there now.
The typical way this is taught is, I think, you know, you just go straight that way. I think we can both walk back. You can start moving at the same time. Walking back. So I kind of like him to stay here while I move over here.
Eventually get to something where you're doing this in the middle of the movie. Usually this looks like three guys and then you can sort of it's the same corner. It's a little hard just to jump into, so I'm gonna ask partner to move across me, just perpendicular. So she's gonna walk that way. Also let her encourage her to move that way, just like perpendicular to me. We have this position we had a moment ago, hopefully. Just the same. So here, here. We're gonna have a partner moving here, and then you're gonna try not to be too abrupt, but find that point where partners start to see the back of their shoulder. Try to let your arm do as little interference as possible. I want my arm to get out of the way mostly. So, as again, just to get back to that idea, if we're in a circle, and we want this eventually, right? Right now, we're going to just ask the partner to be moving in front of us perpendicular, and then we're going to find that moment.
So I'd like to get, eventually get to something. We're doing this in the middle of the room. Usually this looks like this direction. And then moving in a circle. And then it's the same corner. A little hard just to jump into, so I'm going to ask partner to move across me, just perpendicular. So she's going to walk that way. And then I'm going to also let her encourage her to move that way, just like perpendicular to me. And we have this position we had a moment ago, hopefully. To be too abrupt, but find that point where partners can start to see the back of their shoulder. Try to let your arm do as little interference as possible. I want my arm to get out of the way mostly. So, again, just to get back to that idea, if we're in a circle, I can walk this. Eventually, right? Now we're going to just ask the partner to be kind of moving in front of us perpendicular, and then we'll find that moment. Earlier I said, let your hand come all the way to this side of your body. Here. So even when she's walking toward you, it feels like she's walking toward you. I'm letting this happen. partner start to come toward you. And hopefully you're here, not here. Feels like she's walking toward my living this kind of sound. This is gonna feel like it's whoa, and it starts happening. So try to let that come all the way across. Side, she's letting that happen to me. This comes over to my opposite side. Not randomly.